from Japan called Kanpachi is a kind of wild real there.
We don't reside now, but it also
doesn't come any spice. So
against the senior, okay? So this here, the
this much in between. Because maybe you feel spice.
You better put some light amount, you guess. Or fat this much. Then pick up the fish like this. Sesame seed. So I use the black and white. Sushi is a finger food. Okay, you can pick up the bloody finger. That's okay. Then sponsor got the salmon fish. That's it. Then scallion, both sides. And then you have to cut. Usually cut to 6 pieces or 8 pieces. Fish side, my side. It's better this side. You know, cut it like that. Not the here. Okay. Cut. Dipping soy sauce, fish side. So he's going to show you how to make sashimi garnishes that are coming to down.